performed this song ever. And like this has been out for a minute. So, hey, this is a special song to me. This song is with Lil Kiki. So y'all enjoy that shit. But this is my first time performing this up. So everybody put y'all lights up for me, please. This is my first time performing this up.
Hey, Denver Harbor. Motherfucking cash when you want that bitch, no time to do. Hey, Houston legend Lil Kiki.
Hey, look at me now, swinging and banging that old school crown. Bitches on my line, I'm past that now. I'm OG now, I'm trying to make it past them OGs now. They doubted me, wow, never was the type that be stuck in the crowd. They jocking the style from DH to Southside.
So Chris, yeah. So how long you been doing this, bro?
Doing what? I've been
music, bro.
Nigga, you can't ask them whack ass questions. You see these whack ass questions he's asking?
It's legit, I said.
Chris, don't be putting me on the spot
strong,
like that.
Bro,
you gotta start strong, bro.
Chris immediately like, shit. How old am
You're
I?
Like, fuck.
30 years. 30.
I've been fucking making music since I was little, bro. But I didn't start taking it serious until high school, really, and I just started like self-employing myself. Pretty much, I did my first show at a bar because my homeboy hooked it up, and I didn't really like the vibe type shit, and it was just like I felt like I couldn't promote it better, and I didn't get the time that I wanted to get. So then I started doing some more bullshit shows like that, going through companies online like My Afton, yada yada, and my dad pretty much was like, let's do our own stuff. So I do my Fitzgerald show. Damn. Bro, like this, the iPad is just cool.
Don't matter, take your time, bro.
Now me and Chris kick it way back. We used to go to high school together, freshman year. Chopping it up in French class. Still don't know French. It took 3 years of that. Alright, yeah.
How is he impactful to your life, bro?
Chris just has a really uplifting spirit. Like, you hang around him, anyone who says it, his energy is just... That's just the type of energy you want to be around. He's the type of people you want to surround yourself with. He's got principles, morals, and most importantly of all, he has goals. He has goals that he wants to meet, and those keep surpassing him, even himself. So that's the type of people you want to be around. That's the type of people I need in my life.
Hey,
don't let
Samantha know we're leaving. All right.
Yes, sir.
You excited, bro?
It's just how you handle yourself, really. You know, the more you do, the better. And the thing is, I'm not using no bullshit. You know, it's not like a cell phone camera that we're doing. I mean, I'm not knocking anybody's grind. Like, if they do badass shit with a cell phone camera, dope. You know, but like, the more I do stuff like this, the more it'll set me apart from like most people. You know?
Right. It differentiates who you are.
Exactly. But I'm like, mostly, honestly, to be honest, I'm really excited for this myself more than anything. I'm like, I like vlogs, you know? I like watching that, especially with myself, not to sound cocky. Mm-hmm. But, you know, just to like look back so I can one day I can look back on this show and be like, damn, that was so much fun, you know?
Right.
Because vlogs and stuff like that, they capture that more than like somebody else's Snapchat of me performing and stuff would, you know? Because that would just be me performing, you know? And it shows, like, okay, he handled himself well. He did a good job up there and stuff like that. But, like, having a vlog and stuff shown behind the scenes of me really doing that.
This is right here where the door is
going to
be.
Yeah. So that we can move this like that so it's like a line. You get what I'm saying? Like, we have it like here. I don't want y'all to just think that it's a job too, you know? Sometimes y'all put down the camera, bro, and enjoy the show. Because at the end of the day, concert, bro, you know? It'll be fun.
It's going to be a good time, dude. Yeah. I'm hella excited to have this same conversation afterwards.
Yeah.
After it's done, just be like, bro, like, that shit, like, I don't know, just, it went better than expected. You know what I mean? Just, like, everything.
Yeah. I want, excited. That's what I want y'all to go home happy, though, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, yeah. All of us, bro.
Because, shit, I'm stressed like a motherfucker, y'all. Yeah. You know what I mean? But I put this together.
Yeah.
Like, I hired y'all. The doorman, I hired that guy. Booked the venue, yeah, bro. Like this is a big deal.
CS
so that
total.
Exactly, and that's why when I get frustrated, I voice my frustration when the artists aren't doing a good job. When it comes to certain things, is because it's like on like some real shit. Is like you're playing with my money type shit, you know?
Yeah.
You're supposed to perform, right? You're supposed to open. Do you want to open in front of five people, or do you want to open in front of 100 people?
Yeah.
You know, what do you want to do? And how, you know, you selling tickets is your devotion to your music, because this is pretty much investing into your music. Maybe they're not making money off of ticket sales, but it's like
exposure.
This is, yeah, this is exposure. This is money in the long run.
I thought you said,
but yeah, so. Well, yeah, Steven too. I mean, Steven was a big part of this too.
So can you tell me a little bit about yourself real quick?
I'm 19. I just graduated. I like music a lot. I started with drumming and then I got into rapping.
So how are y'all feeling like right now before the show starts?
I mean, I'm excited, but I'm a little nervous. I've never performed
right.
Rap before.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just waiting.
Yeah, how many songs are you gonna be doing tonight, man?
I'm doing six.
Six songs?
Yeah.
So that you're not coming.
It's a lot of songs, bro. Yeah, but I feel like after the first song, you're gonna kill it.
Yeah.
You know, just kill. Have that mentality, dog mentality. Just go kill it, bro.
Thank you.
Yeah. So yeah, don't forget though, y'all can make y'all way up to the front, show them some love, and you know, y'all got to join the show.
Go up for it.
Yeah.
Just wait. Wait till
your song
plays.
Let it go through. Let it go.
Wait, no. Okay.
Are you performing?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Zebra?
Yeah.
Dope. Jason.
Cool. Can I do a little quick interview?
Yeah, what's up? I go by Zebra, spelled with an X. I do R&B, hip hop, rap, sing, all of that, produce. It's gonna be a good show tonight, man. I'm excited. I do like some darker music, like The Weeknd. Inspirations are like Travis Scott, Kanye. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it, man.
Yeah, dope. All right, bro. So what's your master plan, bro?
Music, man. I just want to create, you know, however I got to do that. I mean, one day I'd love to run a record label. I'm working on that right now. Yeah, man, I just want to be a creative for life and, you know, inspire other people and, you know, show people a different way to do things. That's where I'm at with, you know,
yeah.
Just the plan. As far as, like, right now, it's just getting shows and, I got some more projects on the way.
My niggas always got it. They coming for a minute. They just wanna stand. So don't get your soul. They kill them while they're standing. Slow and steady, it wasn't ready. Popping off, niggas getting heavy. Lights turned off in the crib last week. Bring it back down, get it back, then we eat. It's inches tall, but we animals. We will never know, we just gotta grow. Gotta reload to the phone call till we get low with the freak show. Goddamn.
Nigga, I ain't been a Jew. Want me to be miserable, but I can never miss a hoe. Hey, my cutie and my cutie and my cutie. Put the chopper on the nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. Hey, my cutie. Hey, my cutie and my cutie.
do it was Travis Scott.
Yeah.
And Travis Scott's up there now. Yeah. So no one's been after him. It's been like all around. I think I'm gonna do it. To be honest, I wanna do it. Like, I want that to be me. Like, why not? You know, it has to be somebody.
Yeah,
like,
What's the mentality, bro?
And it's like, when it happens though, Houston's gonna be on the map again. And everybody's gonna work with the artists from Houston. Everybody's gonna wanna do the features, have them at the shows. Like, it's gonna be dope, bro. And I'm gonna do my best to be that person.
Just bringing the art to Houston and keeping it there, bro. Yeah. Making us like Houston pride, you know? We grew up here.
There's so many people out here. Yeah. So many people love this city. People love Houston. That's why Drake likes Houston. He ain't even, you know? Like, come on, man. Drake's up there. But if he can rep Houston, and I mean, I'm from Houston, you know? So I'm gonna rep Houston as hard as I can, you know what I mean? And I'm just doing the same thing.
Honestly, I just ain't having this shit. I ain't signed up for like half of this shit. All of this shit that you throwing on me, girl, should've go ahead and throw it on me. Yeah, you took that straight to the heart. Let's just go back and restart. Yeah, sit back and just play a part. You know, like good girl winning for the bad boy. Bad boy winning for the good girl. I ain't really used to it, always run them hood girls. Need you to teach me how I treat a good girl. All this shit know to me. All this shit new to me, I don't know that, it's just love and attention. I'm always used to just fucking and spending.
Like my, you know, more of a political view and stuff like that. Of course, just like when it comes to hip hop, this is the Tupac and Biggie, stuff like that. Childish Gambino, Kanye West, Nipsey Hussle, just a lot of artists. But I listen to a lot of rock growing up too. You know, I feel like that influences the sound. That gives me a different sound too. I didn't really grow up listening off of Houston rap like SPM and stuff like that, or nobody like that, because I just felt like Paul Wall and, you know, the, like, the simple artists and stuff like that was just too simple for my mind and stuff like that. I mean, of course, I listen to Fat Pat, stuff like that. You take, like, throwback, but most of the time, like, I listen to, like on some other shit, you know? Childish Gambino was, like, a big influence, too, on the lyrical shit, but,
How does it feel to be, like, I know he's done shows before, but I feel like this is kind of from the heart at the same time. Like, are you excited for it?
Yeah, I mean, I've been excited for the last 2 months leading up to this. Put a lot of work into it.
And I know he deems what you say like extremely high, because you were talking about it earlier, like when you started seeing his work ethics and you started pushing him, helping him. It's one of the biggest things that helped him create music. How does that make you feel?
I mean, as a father, proud, but as a fellow creative, also proud. I mean, you could be the most creative genius in the motherfucking world, but if you don't go out there and put the work in, it doesn't matter. So, yeah, I mean, proud, sure.
Oh, do I talk?
No, just talk normal.
Oh. Hi, babe. Just wanted to take a look, and I love you. Love you so much, and I'm very proud of you.
I mean, now I listen to, like, 21 Savage, stuff like that. Just anything, you know? I listen to a lot of my music, too, for real. To, like, really pretty much push myself and stuff like that. But artist-wise, like, one of my biggest artists, like, that I credit is John Lennon, you know, from the Beatles and stuff like that. I have hella respect for, like, what he did and stuff.
Who are the people in your life that really push you to do this, to succeed, and the grind and the grit that you do, what you do, you know, like your
within,
your motive
within music?
Yeah,
shit, probably myself, to be honest. I mean, like, how are your parents gonna react to, like, hey, I'm gonna be a rapper, I don't wanna go to school, yada yada, stuff like that. So I mean, like, that off the rip was like, I gotta do it myself, I gotta get it on my own. So I was really pushing myself, and then once my dad started, like, realizing, like, my work ethic and stuff like that, and that's what I really want, so he motivated me with that. But, like, the person that really pushed myself every day to do it and commit and do music with myself, yeah, because if you're halfway out the door and you got somebody whispering in your ear, do
do it, then you should be in the right place. You gotta be 10 toes in that shit, you know, no plan B, none of that, you know. Shit, growing up, people were like, hey, I wanna do music, and they're like, Chris, you need a plan B, go to college, yada yada.
And you know how I'm rocking when the boys, they be talking, I be sliding, I be dripping, and I'm sexy, sticky, bit up in my pocket, she be topping, got that Asian pussy, she be kicking Bruce Lee, she got me weak, I be fucking with these dudes, we ain't fucking with the crew, if you want that beef, I'll call, dude, don't tweet, she be weak, bitch, hundreds in my pocket, I be eating way, all these rappers sound the same, who is who, I'm back to the boys, y'all be lying on the mic, stop that sword, be crying on the mic, ain't no stopping me, what up, what? Now my dick up in their mouth, like I won the lottery. Oh my god, you so proud of me, but you doubted me. Keep from running cheap, and I'm coming for the next. And I'm coming for the next, and I'm coming like who's next? Who's next? Boy, I this boy, and he quit. Boy, that was home, boy, that record. She like, oh yeah, I'm trapping, bitch. Show me the facts. You be laying the shoes. I'ma touch the beans. Bitch, boy, in his feelings. I'm too cold like frozen. I'm too bold, they all cold. I'm in my zone, they can't touch me. Started touching thousands, got addicted to this shit. Let's get the index, sticking in the brief, fuck signing off. Hanging the cash, I'm in my bag, I'm slowing down. But I like it, none of that. Where you at? Where you been? We been friends, when you seeing shit. I've been seeing zeros, don't be mad at me, huh?
Hold up. Hey, fuck Trump.
I be really sending hits, I'm a real G, people know me. I come from the struggle and the water ain't heating when the food stamps hitting. Working from the sunrise to the sunfall. Bitch, I don't want to be the fucking wall. What you been through? I be sliding, I be busting, way riding, you just like a dirty south. It's like the wild, wild west, but we in the dirty south. From the north side to the south side, all my niggas be down to ride. Pop the trunk at the red light, swinging the bag and pop of the gin, say hopped out in this some shit that I should've really mentioned. Where around town is it praying on my downfall? If these niggas talking, then you know I get to plan it, bruh. I don't want this shit traced back to me, you understand it, bruh. Talking about this, yo, you better get your shit together, bruh. I ain't even worried, so I'm chilling with my family here. Sometimes when we talking, swear the lingo sound like Spanish, yeah. You don't understand it, cause you ain't from around here. You was never down here, it's a dirty south, boy. When your fucking mouth, then you get right out of town, boy. The wild, wild west, but we in the dirty south. It's like the wild, wild west, so we in the dirty south. Wild, wild west, but we in the dirty south. It's like the wild, wild west, but we in the dirty south. It's like the wild, wild west, where the cops don't stop. And the body start dropping, fuck the eye, fuck the eye. Patrol my block from DA to Northside, that way side, we east side, don't stand up. Young buck, but a man up. All my boys, they living their life. All my boys, we down to fight. I'll be ready to ride, ready to die, no hide that shit.
If everybody can come up, then we just vibe out this last song. Let's play that shit. One more time. There's no two.
Hey, they were about to. Hey, he's a legend, okay.
Hey, look at me now, swinging and banging that old school crowd. Bitches on my line, I'll pass that now. I'm OG now, I'm trying to make it past that OG sound. They got a new rap, got a new rhythm type that be stuck in the crowd. They jocking the style from BH to the south side. And they'll bone, they own wide. Already know what I've been about. Chilling with the killers, no fake clout. You do it for the gram, and I do it for the fam. No slaves to game, I'm 10 toes down, but get mine. Fuck who know I'll be fine. Ain't signing no deal, I'll get mine. Motherfuck makes me now. Ask me how I came up now. Started from the bottom and I'm going to the top. No co-sign, I'm a DHA. Trying to see they figure they hate. And I can hear the whispers talking like they bitches. You can watch me from the bleachers. I'll be ballin', eh.
I'ma do it my way. I'ma do it my way.
Watch me ball. Hey, look at me now. Hey,
look at me now.
I'ma do it my way.
fucking go. Hey, look at me now. Hey, look at me now. I'ma do it my way. I'ma do it my way. Watch me go. Hey, look at me now. Look at me now. Look at me now.
They see my dedication. My
grind is so for real. Made it through living hell.
Didn't have no major deal. My focus mixed with skill. Didn't have no time to chill. Didn't come from picking fences.
No houses on the hill.
Oh yeah, they see me now. Look how I hold it down. Kill the stakes, no mistakes. That's how I wear the crime. Next time I smoke and grind. This is my building block. My first dream and my whole team.